The voting finally ended on Roblox, so we can finally get free KJ.